Okay, guys, we're back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 13, and we're staring at Fang. And what do we know about Fang? Not too much yet. I do know ahead of time that she is the Dragoon of the game. And a lot of her stuff is already leveled up. Ah, looks like she does have the commando role, as well as the tank role. So it might even be better to have Lightning as a Ravager for now, but we don't have anything else to level for the commando. Pretty much done with that. Oh, we also have the medic, which we may or may not want to level. I think we may want to level it, because we only have one medic in this two groups. I mean, it's duo group. Ah, Izuna. Looking for Kira, though, which is somewhere up here, I bet. Nope. Well, it doesn't look like we're getting Kira anytime soon, either. So, let's work it. Let's see what weapons she has. She has a bladed lance. And we'll just equip something for her. Something good. Not really anything good here. Deprotect. Well, pretty much absolutely nothing here. Improved potions, I guess. Just double check her equipment real quick. That looked good. So looks like we're gonna be continuing on and fighting lots of mobs. So technically, Fang is not a Lassie yet, or at all, rather. So she has none of those abilities. She doesn't have 4 ATB gauges. It's another thing. I forgot to check the paradigms for these two. Could go double commando, I bet. Double commando, then commando ravager. Let's take a look. We have to have one at least sentinel. Looks like we got double commando. Let's do double commando. Double the trouble. Misdirection, which will be commando and ravager now. And medic, commando, yes, scepter, medic, nice. And we need one tank one. And that'll be the final group. So it's pretty much commando, commando. Everybody's using the same things. Commando 3 times, medic 3 times, ravager once, scepter once, sentinel once. Because when we need it, we'll need it. For now, we don't need it, so. And let's kill this another Orion. Had a little bit of an issue with last time. But now we have a medic, so it'll be extremely much easier. Let's get a saboteur on. And slow it down. And then let's build up the stagger gauge for it. Actually, let's take a look real quick. 250. Looks like it has quite a high stagger rate, so we might just be going up for regular attacks here. Might just do 2 commandos then. Ooh, lots of damage coming in. Lots and lots of damage incoming. Especially with lightning. Oh man. Except that Fang is keeping up pretty well. Ooh, that did a lot of damage too. He hurt us pretty hard. Ugh. Well, we can easily deal with like two of those guys now. Shouldn't be a problem. I think we could have gotten preemptive strike there. No, it's okay. Let's go for blitz. Need another blitz in there. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, looks like we took care of it pretty much. Regular attack. Looks like they're able to use magic through uses of, like, mechanical uses. Essentially, every time they use something called a mana drive, which basically means that they're activating their mana drive to use a magic spell. In that case, it was Watera. Oh, she is a Lissy.
Who are
or
you?
Or something.
Where do I start? I've got a few screws loose, but I'm a Lissy, same as you. Hmm? Difference being, I wasn't born on Cocoon.
What?
I'm from Grand Pulse, the world below you all hate so much.
Oh man.
My partner and I turned a crystal there and gone to sleep. But when we came around, here we were. The reason Cocoon's in such an uproar is the same reason you're here now. Vanille and I woke up.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Vanille and I? Vanille and I? Vanille was hiding shit from us this whole time. She's a Grand Pulse native.
We'll be moved to a secure location.
The Sanctum follows Foul Sea orders. It's not just after the sea. They'll target civilians and purge everyone who's a threat.
More innocents get killed.
You can't take the blame for that.
Someone has to.
We can still save them. We let loose and bring the army to us.
Draw their fire?
I'm supposed to protect you. I can't let this happen. Tough call, that's for sure.
Do it!
One choice, I guess. I try to save everyone. So, Hope, are you with me on this? You just need to look out for yourself.
Man, Hope really doesn't like snow. Feel it. You can see it in his eyes. He just wants to rip off Snow's dick. Well, we're gonna level up the Crystarium a little tiny bit. Maybe not Ravager. Well, we got one point in Ravager to go anyway. Or what? It says there's one point of Ravager to go. Looks like we missed something around here. Aha! HP plus 50. Magic. I knew we missed something. And then we'll level up the Sentinel a bit. Pretty much. Oh, accessory! Yes! Nice. Oh, almost completed with snow. Got everything for Ravager. Not everything for Synergist, but not everything for Medic either. So we'll do the medic first, since, what's his name? Snow is unable to be a medic. We've got quite a few points here, so